was the party, Sabrina?
I'm looking forward to mosting at the Grammys this year.
Well, I'm not going to the Grammys this year, but hopefully
Sabrina.
Next year. Sure.
Cool, thanks.
Who's an artist you most want to
punch? Sabrina.
Oh my gosh.
I hope Old Town Road wins.
Oh, Old Town Road, Little Nas.
Hey, sorry.
It's good to see you, by the way.
Good to see you. What do you
want to do, Sabrina? Turn it on the camera.
Do you have anything to say,
Sabrina?
Taylor Swift came out and she's being so vocal about her voice in politics, and she didn't talk about it before because she was worried about what it would do to her image. Do you think this will encourage more celebrities to come out and be vocal about politics?
I definitely do. I think everyone that's using their voice and using it for positivity is the best influence on everybody. But I mean, I'm a fan of hers, and everything that she's doing is really, really helpful to a lot of us younger artists especially.
She talked about how she had so much body shaming issues and that she's had an eating disorder. Have you ever felt that kind of pressure?
Yes.
You look amazing.
Thank you.
You look so beautiful.
Thank you so much.
Love you, Sabrina. Thank you very much. See ya.